So we're at the grill at the Knights of Columbus Swim Club. And we're talking to Chris, right?
Right.
And Chris, what have you done with your summer?
I've worked here. I've played lacrosse. I've played basketball. Hung out with friends. Traveled a little bit.
Oh, where'd you travel to?
Cape Cod.
Okay.
So that was nice.
So did you save a lot of money from working here?
Yeah, actually I have.
What are you going to do with that money?
Probably save it for college. Maybe buy a moped or a bike or something.
Oh, fun. And how old are you, Chris?
I'm 17, about to be 18.
Oh, okay. So you're going to be thinking about college.
Yeah.
Do you have anything planned for the last couple weeks?
I'm actually going to the beach next week and then, unfortunately, back to school.
What's your favorite thing about this summer?
Not being in school, having the ability to do whatever I want. And actually, over the summer, I got my EMT certification.
Wow, well that's a big deal. Can you tell us what EMT stands for?
Emergency Medical Technician. So the people that ride in the ambulance.
Cool.
Yeah.
Well, good luck to you. That's going to be great.
Thank you.